I grew up in a South Indian house, and if you've ever eaten our food, you know we use a lot of strong spices and bold flavors, which I love. But because of this, as an adult, I really grew to appreciate subtle flavors. Like those recipes that only have 5 ingredients, but they all shine. And that's why I love this whipped goat cheese crostini topped with sweet potato and butternut squash. It's got less than 10 ingredients, and most of them are right in the name. While the sweet potato and squash roast, the first step is to make the whipped goat cheese. It's super easy to make, and all you're gonna do is whip together some goat cheese, cottage cheese, salt, olive oil, and rosemary. Then we toast up some bread with olive oil on it to make crostini. The last layer of this crostini is gonna be the mashed up sweet potato and squash with a pinch of salt and olive oil. The subtle sweetness of the sweet potato really brings out the slightly tangy goat cheese. This recipe is part 4 of my unconventional Thanksgiving series, so be sure to check out the caption to see how you can enter the giveaway.